let me just say that there is no room in the Republican Party for anti-Semitism or white supremacy. And anyone meeting with people advocating that point of view, in my judgment, are highly unlikely to ever be elected president of the United States.
I don't think anybody though should have a meeting with Nick Fuentes, and his views should are nowhere within the Republican Party or within this country itself.